Sphinx 3D bonus! Yes! 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 We shall walk through the valley of the shadow of death. Take a look at myself and realize there's nothing left. Look, fishermen!
I don't think I've ever actually watched this.
To the Sphinx!
Yep, all the way to the Sphinxster. Going right all the way deep into the Sphinxster. Deep up into that Sphinxster. Fist that Sphinxster.
Put your hand all up in that shit!
Alright, looks like I got two choices over there. I got a star and a diamond. What do you think, hon? Star or diamond? Bonus round. Pick up to 5 dazzling diamonds. Or pick stars. I get 12 picks. So a maximum of $200, minimum $48. This one doesn't have anything. Oh, the star's progressive bonus though. That's what we're doing.
Look, see, it's the top one. Way up there!
That's what we're doing. Stars, right? Yeah.
Yep.
Boom, stars progressing. Gotta be the best.
We want $2,023.55.
That's right.
Because we want royal stars. Yeah, oh my god, it's Indiana Jones and the Temple of Doom. Watch out for the boulder.
Fuck that bitch. I want my cocktail. Yeah. I've never done this bonus before.
Down into the depths of hell.
Oh, there's a fucking sarcophagus. Never mind. We're not going down anywhere.
Take it to the top.
Yeah. Stars on the ceiling. That's pretty cool. I get 12 picks. And we want to get 5 royal stars. I wonder if this shit's predetermined. I'm gonna be really pissed if we don't get any progressive.
There you go.
Oil's rough. Running out of fucking picks now. So if we don't get 2 grand or 2 minor, we basically get nothing.
It's predetermined, like you said.
Minor?
Yep.
Shocker! That's the minor. Oh my god, what a fucking lame ass shit. Fuck, if I would have known that. So it's fucking... Oh, we get another pick. Like, it matters. I mean, it's not like I can fill anything else up. Yeah, suck my dick. Now I should have picked the other one. I had a minimum guaranteed $48. Screwed myself out of $20. That sucks.